My name is Chore Boogie, that's Chorboogie. And I'm here in beautiful Miami. It's been a good experience this time around. The Boombox, Everlasting Bass, is a collaborative project with me and Track 6. You know, he's a local from Miami. I'm originally from San Francisco. We came together about 2 years ago.
We've collaborated on stuff here in Miami, in Puerto Rico, all different parts of the world.
Hey, you know where the Boombox is at? Off the 95? Right there, there's Wynwood. Some kid named Sony painted the Boombox originally, but then, you know, somebody went over it, didn't look good at all. Trek was like, yo, let's bring that Boombox back, but, you know, do it hip-hop style. I was in town for another project and had maybe like 4 or 5 days left in Miami. Within those 4 days, we created Everlasting Bass. To me, it's like an iconic mural of Miami.
I've been very fortunate that Miami has kind of embraced that as like their flag for Wynwood.
Everybody drives past that mural, everybody sees that mural. We're fixing it up right now, we're refurbishing it right now. We're gonna spruce it up, liven it up, bring it back to its natural state. And you know, we had to do a little damage to it in order to, you know, fix the surface. Or a lifetime project for me and Trek to keep it up to date. Probably like every year for Art Basel. We got mad love for that mural.